Hello, I'm Dennis from Sheetgo, and today I'm going to show you how to consolidate filtered data from multiple Google Sheets. For this you need Sheetgo, so if you don't have Sheetgo yet, please click on the link in the description. So here I have a spreadsheet, it's called Sales North. I also got Sales East, South and West. And all those multiple sheets, I want to consolidate them together, filtered. So how are we going to do that? First, we're going to the empty sheet with all regions. We are starting Sheetgo. Then we are going to import data, consolidate. Then you have to select the sheets. So you go to sales north. Sales South, Sales East, and Sales West. So if you've done that, you connect. You consolidate into sheet one, then you go to options and you can filter it. So you go to filter by, you can select a column. I'll select column D, new customers, and I want a number greater than equal to, and then I press in a value like 100. And now press OK and connect the sheets together. It will show the customers value between 100, less or more, or the least. So it's updated, and here it is. This is very easy to use, and I hope I've learned you something. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments below. This video is based on a blog post that you can read in the description below. Thank you for your time, and if you like the video, give it a thumb up. Bye.